Maine Medical Center has a large inpatient surgery program, about 13,000 surgeries a year. We have the ability to take care of the patient care needs today. This project will allow us to enhance that capability and put us on a better foundation and footing for the next many years.
We thought 30 years ago, when we moved into the new ORs, that it was the end of the world. We would never need anything more. And the incisions got smaller, and the equipment got 20 times bigger.
This is just so exciting. The things you see are just beautiful facilities, modern facilities. We've got more area to do more surgery that the community is demanding.
What I think is really wonderful about this space is that it allows our staff, who are really our greatest asset, to work in a space that supports their needs.
The rooms are designed with really specific areas that have enough space for the nurses to be, for the techs to be, for us to be able to line up the equipment we need and get it in and out. They seem like simple things, but they without a doubt affect patient outcome, the patient experience, and the quality of the care that they're receiving.
We've made these operating rooms universal. So when the technology changes that we of course want to keep up with, they can change with it.
The complexity of the patients we've been taking care of and how sick they are really demands operating rooms like these.
We didn't build this place just, of course, for the surgeons and the anesthesiologists and all the OR staff. It's really for the patients and it's really for the families. We've tried to create wonderful space for them, a way to communicate with them about how things are going, all the kind of stuff I think that'll help in a very anxious time.
There's not a group of staff that works harder, that is more devoted to patient care, and this really supports their work.
All of the critical people that are going to be here, I think, are going to enjoy working in this space and find it to be really world class.
They're seeing the investment in their future and their reason for coming to a place like Maine Medical Center.
It's absolutely beautiful.
Oh, the patients love it because it's nice and quiet up here.
We have a nice view of the outside.
It's very light. It's open. It's nice for the patients.
You start your day by coming into a space that people are excited about working in. And the patients pick up on that.
I think it's beautiful.
I love it.
We have a great team. You know, they could make it work anywhere. What this is just another tool in their armament to help them do their job even better.